Today I'm going to show you how to make my recipe for lemon cake. It's delicious and I hope you like it. Hi everybody! Kind of feeling this weather right now. It's not too hot, a little cool. Going into fall, this is what we typically experience here in Connecticut. So I'm going to show you today how to make my lemon cake recipe. So my best friend is actually traveling back to Bermuda and stopping in New York. So she asked me to make her a loaf. Now we also have an aunt in Queens that's kind of been asking me for a while to make her a loaf. So I'm going to make two loaves today. And if you stay to the end of the video, you'll see their reactions when I deliver the loaves to them. But this is a recipe that's combined from different recipes that I took over the years and just made into my own. So I really hope you guys like it as much as my friends and family do. Let's get into it. First, I want to give a shout out to DJ Kevy D for uploading his photo after he made my smoothie recipe for my last vlog. Begin by turning your oven on and set it to 350. Then get your lemons together, I would say three at least. I had to double mine because I was making double the recipe for two loaves. Now you want to zest two lemons and get those into a little container because you're going to need that for later. Next, you want to juice all three of your lemons and use a strainer so you catch all of the bits that you don't want and the seeds. Now let's prepare our pan. You can use flour spray or just butter and flour, which is actually what I prefer to use when I make my lemon cake. I like the results better. Moving to our mixer, we're going to add our eggs and our sugar. And don't worry, it looks like a lot, but I doubled the recipe, that's why. And then we'll add our sour cream, and then we're gonna add our oil to that. And then we'll like mix it slow, and then we'll speed it up after that to get it very smooth. But you don't want it splashing around, so you start off slow and incorporate it, and then you can speed it up. Now we're going to add our lemon zest and our lemon extract, as well as our lemon juice from the lemons that we squeezed earlier. Turn on the mixer slowly and speed it up again and get it mixed well. Next, we'll sift our dry ingredients. So that's gonna be our flour, our baking powder, and our salt. Then we wanna sift that all out into the bowl so the lumps are gone and it's nice and smooth. Next, we're going to incorporate these dry ingredients into our wet ingredients. I kind of do it slowly and try to get it all in there without it making a mess. After you've mixed everything and it looks nice and smooth, you can now incorporate your food coloring if you so desire. I put it in based on sight, so I wouldn't give you a measurement. So depending on how yellow you might want the lemon cake to look, will determine how much you want to put in. Now you can pour your mixture into your prepared pan and get ready to put that in the oven. Once your cake is in the oven, you can make your lemon wash on the stove and just set it aside to cool while you wait. You'll know your cakes are done when you prick them in the middle and they come out dry. Just let them sit on the rack inside the pan for 15 minutes to cool. Once they are cool, you can take them out of the pan and put them on the rack and then take your lemon wash and generously wash them with that lemon wash. If you are diabetic, you can stop there. But if you really like icing and sweetness, then you can make your icing glaze now. Mix together your icing sugar and lemon juice in a medium-sized bowl. This glaze can be thick or thin depending on how you like it. For it to be thicker, use less lemon juice. For it to be thinner, use more. Now you want to drizzle your icing on your cakes. You can make a pattern or design or simply just smooth it on top. It's totally up to you and your preference. Sometimes I like to sprinkle lemon zest on top after I finish putting the icing glaze on. That's totally up to you. It adds a little bit of a tart flavor, but more lemonily. It tastes more lemonily. I don't know. I'm sure I'm saying that wrong, but
If you don't like the tartness, just leave that off. I just think it looks pretty. It makes it look more yellow. And that's it. So now I'm going to take my two cakes on the road. One will be headed to TWA JFK for my best friend, and the other one will be going to my aunt in Queens.
For like 2 weeks in advance, so when I was just passing through, I was going to be able to collect it and kind of take it on my merry way. Forget the storms, forget the hurricanes. I made it here. I got this cake. I'm all good.
Yay!
I will edit that.
Lemon rind.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Just delicious. It's baked to perfection. No soggy bottom. Of course not. We got this thing down pat. Starbucks ain't got nothing.
Yep.
Alrighty.
I want you to taste it. I don't have you in the scene. Okay. I just want you to taste it and let me know your thoughts. Because I told you that my lemon cake.
Oh, it's warm.
I just made it. Literally.
Alrighty then. Oh yes, your auntie forever.
So can we get a slice to take back for Anthony?
Sure you can.
Okay.